All monsters are equal, they say. I am certain about that too. Only now it is just not so recognizable, and the truth is not always as obvious as it seems. Our society is drifting into lies and blindness. Maybe you think I am suffering from a strange form of mental disease. If that is so, I deeply regret it. Because every single word I say is true. What else would be the moral of my tale I am now about to tell? However, I will leave you now to make your own conclusions. Well.
Lord Bluebeard, 3 days ago my daughter disappeared. My husband is in constant worry for her. We know where she's hiding. Bring her home to Amarant Manor. My valets Frederick and Jennifer will accompany you. I will be expecting you next week.
Oh, welcome, Frederick Vincent! Jennifer!
Confess, my lord, that you shall kill her in her mother's name. I demand the facts.
Well, at least you realize that I speak a grain of truth.
I hope you enjoyed your final worthless comment. You're going to die, my lord. And neither your title or your paunch will save you.
Goodbye! Take off your mask.
She's back, my lady, in good time as you ordered. You really love your daughter, don't you? My lady Amarant.